So practically, I have to go register for me and Mario to before we can enter the mosque. Unless you, it's free, but you have to register. We could have done it online, but we didn't. We didn't know. When we came here 5 years ago, we didn't have to, because I guess we came at a low peak season. We didn't have to do that, I think. We are entering the mosque. As you can see, I'm all covered up. But that's not fair, because Mario is no more, and then they're asking me to put my sleeve all the way down.
Well, you look good. You look nice. Are you like Arab or Islamic, or what do you feel like? You
so anyway, that's us. We're in the line in the queue to go inside the mosque.
Maybe I'll have you just like that from now on.
What happened? Thank you.
Uliba.
So we are exiting the mosque. We are in the month of Ramadan, so usually they open until
10 p.m.
Mm-hmm. But in the month of Ramadan, they open until
3,
with the last admission at 2:30. So you guys know. But month of Ramadan is March.
Well, it's not only the mosque, it's basically particularly most places. Luckily, we have seen it also in Egypt. Hours have changed.
Yeah.
During Ramadan.
Yep.
We done. Well, are we done?
Done with
the
mosque.
Visit, yeah. With the mosque.
Yeah. In the city.
So what else? What else to do?
Some food, yeah.
You gonna get some food?
Yeah.